message. Will Bob Backlund send the Double J into the Hitman tonight? Because if Bob Backlund defeats Double J for the Intercontinental Championship, well, that turns everything upside down. And certainly the bad guy, Razor Ramon, is not happy about this matchup at all. You will recall, it all started several weeks ago when Double J wanted to grant Barry Horowitz a rematch for the title. Bob Backlund came down, put the cross-faced chicken wing on Barry Horowitz, preventing him from signing the contract. And then, much to Double J's chagrin, Backlund signs the contract. The title match is on tonight.
There should be quite a contest, no doubt about it. The flamboyant Intercontinental Champion and a real nuts and bolts kind of challenger, a man that knows all about championships, Vince. Bob Backlund, for 6.5 years, was a WWF champion, and a great one at that time.
Yes, indeed, and coming back on another occasion to win the WWF title, not once, but twice. Yes, what a matchup, ladies and gentlemen. The bad guy, so we're told, is back in the locker room looking on, and you can bet he does not want Bob Backlund to take the belt tonight from WWF. And there he is. There is Bob Backlund getting set to lock up a Double J. What's going to happen? Look at Backlund. The frenetic Bob Backlund getting ready to go at it. Could he be the champion here tonight?
No doubt about it. What a contest it should be. The bell has sounded, and Double J wants to distance himself from Bob Backlund here in the early going. Backlund with the Irish whip as they go left to right and back the other way. Bob Backlund scoops up Double J. Backlund with a definite strength advantage and plants him in the center of the ring.
And Bob Backlund with the momentum here in the early stages of the matchup.
Backlund, both arms hooked there. Could we see a suplex coming up? Double arm suplex, will it? Yes, it will. Indeed, be perfectly executed by the former amateur champion. There's a lateral press. He's going for the cover, and we have a near fall in the early going.
Oh, you can bet back in the locker room, the Hitman Bret Hart. You can bet back in the locker room. Double, wait a minute, look at this.
Here missed the roundhouse right. Backlund's got Jarrett, the Intercontinental Champion, up on his shoulder. Look at the strength of Bob Backlund.
Ooh.
Atomic drop. Oh, the roadie on the apron. To the one, two, and another. A near fall. A mistake by the roadie and the champion. Almost costing them the title there.
And Bob Backlund coming right outside for Double J and throws him right back in there.
Backlund wanting to take advantage of the situation. That's a smart move by Bob Backlund. He has the advantage. The championship hangs in the balance here, already in this matchup. Hip lock takeover by Double J. Short arm scissors applied by Jeff Jarrett.
Double J must slow Bob Backlund down. Double J cannot match hold for hold. He cannot match scientific knowledge with one like Bob Backlund. Yes, the belt has polished it up, all right, but he may be polishing it up for Bob Backlund.
Backlund is a phenomenal mat wrestler. As we mentioned, his amateur career was a very sterling. Some years back, this guy was a national champion. He knows how to mat wrestle, and he's got that devastating cross-faced chicken wing. And I don't care who you are, Vince, he gets that locked on you, it's going to be over.
Yes, then again, you have to wonder which hold is the more devastating, the cross-faced chicken wing, or, of course, the sharpshooter possessed by the Hitman Bret Hart. And if, in fact, Backlund takes the title, that then makes the I Quit match at WrestleMania between Backlund and the Hitman for the Intercontinental Championship.
Nice move by Backlund, rolling against the pressure. He has got Double J, Double J. Look at the strength here. Tremendous strength by Bob Backlund. That is phenomenal. Backlund has Jarrett up on his shoulder.
Oh, look at that, the roadie involved.
Roadie trips Bob Backlund. Ladies and gentlemen, we've got to take a break. Don't you go away. Irish whip coming right at you here. Double J, the Intercontinental Champion, Seth Sam and Bob Backlund. Welcome back, everyone, to the Sunday Night Slam. Jim Ross, Vince McMahon back with you. The Intercontinental Championship on the line. What an unlikely combination it is, especially just 1 week before WrestleMania. Two men not extremely popular with any of the fans, and Double J, Jeff Jarrett, he's the champion, putting the gold on the line right here and gaining an unfair advantage once again against the controversial Bob Backlund.
No telling what you're ever going to see in the World Wrestling Federation. And by the way, no telling what you're going to ever hear on the WWF Superstar Line. As a matter of fact, the comments of Bob Backlund, give me a break. The number of the Superstar Line, 1-900-737 for WWF. It's an investment of $1.49 per minute. And, ooh, my goodness, kids, you must be at least 18 years of age or have your parents' permission before calling. Open 24 hours a day, 7 days a week. And Bob Backlund on option two reveals why he's the perfect role model for today's society. You won't believe his political ideology. Oh, there you go.
Inside cradle, 1-2, and another near fall here. I'll tell you something. I want to remind everyone, look at that. Nice sunset flip over the top. Bob Backlund able to kick out of that situation. And Backlund with a forearm shot that caught Double J right in the jaw. Double J, Jeff Jarrett now back in trouble. Another forearm shiver right to the chest. The reverse of the whip to the turnbuckle. And nobody there by the time Double J made it to the corner.
Here it comes the cross face chicken wing.
Bob Backlund focusing now on the arm and shoulder. He's got that demented, faraway look in his eye. Backlund again. What's he going to do here? Pile driver? Could that be what's coming up? Indeed, he's got him up. Pile driver. Backlund in perfect position here.
Backlund so close to being champion again.
He stopped him. Remember, the Intercontinental Championship is on the line right here on the Sunday Night Slam. Bob Backlund is the challenger, the champion. Double J, Jeff Jarrett in a lot of trouble right now. And could we be just about ready to see that cross-faced chicken wing?
Yes, look at the look on Backlund's face. We've seen that look many times before. Hey, wait a minute. Here comes the bad guy, Razor Ramon.
From behind, the referee calling for the bell. That's the last thing that Razor wanted to see happen was for Backlund to get the cross-faced chicken wing on Double J, Jeff Jarrett.
Razor Ramon has actually aided Double J in winning this matchup. But in the process, he made sure that Backlund was not going to be the champion. Now, what's that?
Razor Ramon now. He has got his sights set on Double J. They'll meet in 7 days at WrestleMania for the Intercontinental title. But
wait a minute, Jim. Look. Jim from behind. It's Backlund. Backlund's back up.
Razor, look out from behind. Backlund's got, he's got the cross-faced chicken wing on the 6'7". Razor Ramon. It takes him down.
It's payback time, and Backlund is all over now. Look at that.
Look at this. They're taking every advantage they can now.
It's 3-on-1.
Double J and the roadie stomping away at Razor Ramon while Bob Backlund hosts the bad guy.
Wait a minute. Here he comes. Here comes the Hitman Bret Hart.
Bret Hart in there. He's going right for Bob Backlund. Bret the Hitman Hart. Inverted atomic drop on Double J. And here comes the roadie.
There goes the roadie. There goes Double J. Bret Hitman has cleaned the house.
Bret Hart, he wanted Bob Backlund right there.
And the 1-2-3 kick in Israel.
1-2-3 kill the first mini kick on the roadie. It's chaotic here.
The ring is filling up.
That's like, oh no, wow, what a kick. What a martial arts kick. And out goes the roadie. Double J is clutching to that belt, the Intercontinental Championship.
And thus far, we'll go to WrestleMania with all this pandemonium, but we'll go to WrestleMania with the title intact. It's Double J defending a championship against Razor Ramon.
And Backlund will have a shot against the Hitman Bret Hart, and someone will say, I quit, but it won't be for the Intercontinental Championship.
A 1-2-3 kick coming down from the ringside area
and gave Roddy a little taste of his own medicine.
You wonder whether or not you'll see that at WrestleMania as both men in the respective corners of Double J and the bad guy Razor Ramon at WrestleMania.
And exclusively on pay-per-view. And speaking of pay-per-view, this unquestionably the closest the National Football League will ever get to pay-per-view. What with the six current All-Pros in LT's corner as LT battles Bam Bam 1-on-1.
And ladies and gentlemen, when we come back, we'll be joined by LT in 30 seconds.